Okay, we're just walking into Eidsvoll, and we've come to a marker which is at 560 kilometres, the end of our fourth day. So we've walked a fair number of k's in the last 4 days, and we're looking forward to having a break in the next day before we catch the paddle steamer and go a little bit further along on our journey.